I used to eat about 7 or 8 bowls of cereal a day. Like after school, I'd eat cereal until my mum got home from work, dinner, and then cereal and cereal before I went to bed. I used to put loads of sugar in it rather than going to the shop and getting like sweets and stuff. I'd just run home quickly and make a bowl of cereal and then head back out. But I did have to slow down because I was eating it too much. I needed to start eating proper foods.